is a global trial aimed at collecting data of patients with thoracic malignancies and COVID-19. This is a global effort and it was endorsed by the main scientific societies and the University of Vanderbilt. We were able to start from the idea in the beginning of March, and now in the database there are more than 300 patients. We are able to present the data of the first 200 patients, and the results show that 34.6% of patients unfortunately died, and most of them were not admitted in the intensive care units for shortages for institutional policies. But the other very relevant information is that the treatments were not different in increasing or decreasing the risk of death. So this means that immunotherapy does not harm these patients. And the second message is that the patients on TKI had a risk of long hospitalization less than the others. We were not able to find patients with higher risk of death or of hospitalization. This can be due for the small sample size that we have. So it's important that all the people around the world who have patients with thoracic malignancies and COVID-19 join this effort, because if we have more numbers, we will be able to select a profile of patients who are at higher risk of COVID deaths, and so we'll be able to personalize and to tailor the treatments and the guidelines according with the profile.